Peekapoo is a hybrid dog breed, a cross between the Pekingese and the miniature poodle. Also known as Pekingese poodle mix, these little dogs are one of the oldest mixed breeds and are known for being extremely friendly and affectionate with humans. These are wonderful companion dogs who will spend their days perched on your lap or by your side. Now without further ado, let's dive right into our list of top 10 interesting facts about the Peekapoo. Number 1. Their origin and history. Developed in the 1950s in the United States, the Peekapoo is one of the oldest designer dog breeds. In fact, these hybrids had their start even before the term designer dogs was coined in the first place. Bred to be low-shedding, hypoallergenic companion dogs, the Peekapoo gained popularity by the early 1960s. They have not gained as much recognition as some of the other designer dogs, such as the Labradoodle and the Cockapoo, but they've definitely won enough of a following to thrive for the last 5 decades. However, there's no breed club for the Peekapoo yet. Number 2. Their appearance can vary. There are no breed standards for the Peekapoo, so you can see a range of sizes in this hybrid dog. The Peekapoo can stand up to 11 inches in height and weigh anywhere between 4 and 20 pounds. Either of the toy or miniature poodle can be used to produce a litter of Peekapoos, which is why the weight range is relatively wide. These dogs can also vary greatly in appearance, but almost all of them have a soft, wavy coat in a range of colors. The most common coat colors are silver, white, apricot, red, and chocolate. They may also be black with tan markings. This lack of uniformity is also one of the reasons why the American Kennel Club has not recognized the Peekapoo as a separate breed. Number 3. They have an underbite. Peekapoos have big button eyes and cute little snouts, but they're popular for one noticeable feature, their underbites. An underbite occurs when a dog's teeth are not properly aligned. Their bottom row of teeth sticks out further than the top row. Underbites are totally normal in the Pekingese, and so many Peekapoos inherit this trait. If you're wondering whether their underbite will hurt them or you, don't worry, they won't. They also don't need doggy braces if you're thinking about getting one. Number 4. They are a first generation cross. Peekapoos are a crossbreed of Pekingese and a miniature or toy poodle, and they are almost always bred as first generation cross. This means that both of the Peekapoo puppies' parents are purebred, and you will rarely come across breeding between two Peekapoos. Some breeders will breed a Peekapoo to a poodle or a Pekingese, but this is also highly uncommon. Number 5. They are smart but stubborn. The Peekapoo is the perfect mix of a smart and a stubborn dog. Some might even say they're too smart for their own good. These dogs get their intelligence from their poodle parent and their attitude from the Pekingese. The combination makes for one interesting pup. Theoretically, training a Peekapoo would be easy because of their poodle intelligence, but that's where the attitude comes into play. Completing even basic training with a Peekapoo is going to require patience and a lot of high-value treats. You gotta be specially patient with potty training, as it may take a little longer than what you expect. Well, what can we say? These perfect blends of smart and sassy dogs are sure to keep you on your toes. Number 6. They are perfect lap dogs. If you're looking for the perfect lap dog, look no further than the Peekapoo. These guys are the ultimate lap dogs. After all, it's what they're bred for. Peekapoos really have no working purpose other than to be your best furry companion. Your Peekapoo will sit on your lap for warmth, companionship, and snuggles, and sometimes will stick with you just to make your other pets jealous. Number 7. They're hypoallergenic. One of the Peekapoo's biggest selling points is that they're hypoallergenic dogs. Like most designer dogs, the Peekapoo was developed initially to be a companion for people with allergies. These dogs boast a low shedding, hypoallergenic coat, all thanks to their poodle heritage. Poodles are liked for their coats that shed minimally, and because of the tight curls, dander is trapped in their curls. This is why the Peekapoo comes pretty close to being the perfect hypoallergenic breed. So if you're looking for a dog that won't trigger your allergies, you can consider getting this cute little fur ball. Number 8. They make great watchdogs. Don't let their size fool you. You won't find a protector as fierce as the Peekapoo despite their small stature. Their parent Pekingese often has an air of aggressiveness about them that might have been passed onto the Peekapoo puppies. So in meeting other dogs, these canines can be highly protective of you. While their bark is bigger than their bite, they're loud enough to scare off any stranger coming your way. If you live somewhere with noise restrictions, this might actually be a problem, because they may be small, but they have a mighty loud bark. Number 9. Their ideal living condition. Because of their small size, Peekapoo can make their home easily in any sized abode, ranging from small apartments to larger dwellings. However, since they're small, they are not generally suited to homes with bigger dogs. And their disturbing and stubborn demeanor does not help with other small dogs either. So it's best if you don't decide to bring any other pets home if you already own a Peekapoo. They also don't tolerate younger kids playing and roughhousing around them. These guys are suited more to homes with older kids who have experience in handling dogs. Number 10, their grooming and health. The Peekapoo sports a long, wavy coat if allowed to grow over a couple of months. Most owners tend to have it clipped by a groomer every 8 to 10 weeks, in which case they'll only require brushing every couple of days. But if you want to let it grow, you gotta brush it daily to prevent knots and mats. Coming to their health, some Peekapoos can be brachycephalic. Dogs who are considered brachycephalic have short heads. The shapes of their head, throat, and muzzle often lead to difficulty in breathing. More specifically, their throats and breathing passages can be smaller or even flattened than average dogs. So don't forget to take your Peekapoo for regular checkups, and if you have any questions or concerns regarding your dog's health, discuss them with your vet. Alright folks, that's it from us in our list of top 10 interesting facts about the Peekapoo. Thank you so much for watching the video. If you already own one of these smart and cute little dogs, don't forget to share your experience living with them in the comments below. Please give it a thumbs up and share the video if you liked it. For more interesting facts on different dog breeds, click on our channel and don't forget to subscribe. Catch you guys in the next one.